Hi, this is Catherine with Less is Best, where having less and spending less helps us live our very best lives. And today we are going to talk about the 8 cleaning items that you need to have in your first home. Let's get started. My husband and I have been living in our current house for a little bit over a year now. And before we moved here, we were living in a 2-bedroom, 1-bath apartment. The cleaning items that we had for our old apartment worked really well for the space. Like I said, it was only 2 bedrooms and 1 bath, and it was primarily carpet, and we only had 1 toilet to clean. And now we are living in a townhouse with 4 toilets to clean and 3 levels. There's a little bit of carpet, a little bit of wood. And so I definitely realized that it was important for us to kind of upgrade our cleaning supplies and cleaning items to make it work for our new space. The first cleaning item is first for a reason. It is my favorite. I am obsessed. It is the Swiffer. I feel like we've all had a Swiffer. You might even have a Swiffer right now. And if you do, I love you because you and I get the importance of the Swiffer. I mean, it's just amazing. It is lightweight. You don't need a cord for it. You don't need to plug it in. You don't need batteries. You can store it anywhere. We have one in the closet, one tucked behind a door. Being able to quickly Swiffer before I leave for work in the morning, it's just so satisfying. Being able to pop on a wet Swiffer, it's just so easy. And it's crazy the amount of dirt that comes up on the wet Swiffer. It like amazes me and disgusts me all at once. I love Swiffer. The second must-have cleaning item is the Scrub Daddy sponge. You might have seen this before on Shark Tank. That's where I first saw it several years ago. When you run the Scrub Daddy sponge over hot water, it gets soft. When you run it under cold water, it gets hard to really like get into those hard to clean pots and pans. I love it. It is the only sponge I have used for years. The third cleaning item I recommend for your first home is a shower caddy. I got this from the Dollar Tree, so it was just $1, and I put all of the cleaning supplies for the bathrooms in the shower caddy. And that way I can just take it from bathroom to bathroom. And when I'm done, I actually just keep it in our laundry area. We have this shelf right above our washing and drying machine, so that's where I keep it. So that is my third cleaning item, a shower caddy. The fourth cleaning item I recommend that you need to get for your new home are new toilet wand scrubbers. I just think that the toilet wand brush, whatever it's called, the toilet scrubber thing, toilet bowl scrubber, it just belongs with that toilet. And if you move toilets, you gotta toss the wand. You just throw it away. So they do have these at Dollar Tree. I also recommend to get a new plunger while you're at it. We're not bringing that with us. Mm-mm. So when you are packing to move from your apartment to your first home, toss your old toilet bowl scrubbers and plungers and just get a new one. My fifth recommendation for cleaning items for your first home is a scrub brush. I got this from Dollar Tree, and let me tell you, it is fantastic. First of all, it has held up. We have lived here, like I said, for a little bit over a year, and I use this brush in our showers. It's really good to get into the nooks and crannies of the tile. We actually got another one so my husband could clean hard to reach spots of our deck. This scrub brush is fantastic. And like I said, from Dollar Tree, so only $1. My 6th must-have cleaning items are these washing gloves from Dollar Tree. I don't know, what do you all call these? Like gloves that you wear when you are cleaning. These gloves are fantastic. I put these on whenever I am cleaning the toilets. And then when I'm done, I literally just use soap and water and I just wash them while they're still on my hands. And then I put them right back in that shower caddy I was talking to you about. I should probably get some new ones. I have had these guys for like over a year. Now that I'm saying it, I really should get new ones. But the point is they have lasted. So be sure to pick up some of these washing scrub gloves from Dollar Tree. They are worth it. My seventh recommendation for cleaning supplies for your new home, carpet cleaner from Dollar Tree. Let me just tell you, I was skeptical. I'm not gonna lie, and you know I love Dollar Tree, but I saw this at Dollar Tree and I was like, there's no way, there's no way. It's $1, how can it work? Let me tell you, I was blown away, still am, just used it last night.
So all you have to do is spray the carpet cleaner about 2 feet above the stain and then let it sit for, I usually let it sit for like 5 minutes or so. And then I just use a paper towel to kind of blot it up and like soak up the white foam. And then I just use a vacuum and vacuum it up. And I would say this is pretty good. There was one really set in stain that it didn't get up, but the rest I was very, very happy with.
I love this product from Dollar Tree. And my last must-have cleaning item for your first home is a good quality vacuum. We have a dog who sheds a lot. I probably shed. There's just hair and dust and dirt everywhere, I feel. So when I was looking up what vacuum to buy, this Dyson Ball Animal 2 vacuum just kept popping up everywhere with great reviews. So I found this vacuum at Bed Bath & Beyond. Literally in the same week, I was getting coupons in the mail from Bed Bath & Beyond. So when I went to Bed Bath & Beyond to buy it, I just put all my coupons at the counter and I ended up saving $80 off my total purchase.
And I am always amazed and a little bit disgusted with the amount that this vacuum picks up. I mean, wow, check this out. This all was just on our carpet. Ugh, can you believe that? But I'm telling you, this vacuum works so well.
I didn't even know I could feel this way about a vacuum, guys. When you save money from all of these other products, I feel like at least for me, it made me feel better about this kind of bigger purchase. If you are frugal like me and it kind of pains you to make that swipe, know that it is worth it. Let's go over my 8 must-have cleaning items for your first home. The first one is a Swiffer. Second thing that I recommend you get for your home is the Scrub Daddy sponges. The third cleaning item that I recommend you getting for your first home is a shower caddy. This is really helpful if you have multiple toilets to clean. The fourth cleaning item that I recommend you getting for your new home is a new toilet wand brush thing, whatever they're called. The fifth thing that I recommend you getting for your new home is a scrub brush. I got ours from Dollar Tree. This is really, really good to clean the showers. It really gets into those hard to reach places of the shower tile. The sixth cleaning item that I recommend you getting for your new home are washing, scrubbing gloves from Dollar Tree. And they're really good just to put on when you are cleaning the toilet and just wash them with hand soap when you are done and put them right back in your shower caddy. The next cleaning item that I really recommend for your new home is this carpet cleaner. It works so well. Get it, use it, love it. Wonderful. And the last cleaning item that I recommend you getting for your new home is a good quality vacuum. Do some research, figure out what you need. We needed something to just pick up the gallons and gallons of hair that we have around here. And now I literally feel like the vacuum is my best friend. Is that sad to say? That's really sad to say, but it is wonderful. And those are my tips. Thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. That really helps me know what you all are looking for my channel, and I will see you all next time. Bye! Hair everywhere, from her, from me, from, Like I said, we have a dog who sheds. It's like you know when I'm talking about you.